I'm Megan.
And I'm Michael, and this is our story about Uppermoda. Growing up in a Croatian household, you'd eat great food, listen to Croatian songs in the car, because that's what you do as a kid, and go to weddings and wait to go home, but listen to people dancing and singing. So when I went to Croatia, I felt right at home.
And I've never been to Croatia, so when I first met Michael, it was the first Croatian experience that I've had. And he took me home, and it was excellent hospitality, and all they wanted me to do was eat, 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 eat. So I knew that it was a very comfortable, warming culture, and I was so happy to be part of it.
In 2013, we had an opportunity to travel around Croatia. After our wedding there, we had our honeymoon on the island of Hvar, and it's here where our passion for an e-boutique began.
Walking through the alleyways in Hvar was absolutely captivating. We walked past adorable coffee shops, cakes, and especially boutiques. And this is where we discovered the Croatian designers had something different and unique to offer. So we fell in love with the designs that they'd had, and we wanted to bring that to Australia.
So we got back from our holiday, and we went back to work, and our dream of Uppermoda was put on hold. But in 2016, our passion was renewed, and today we're happy to bring Uppermoda.com to you, showing exclusive range of fashion from Croatia to people in Australia and New Zealand.
So we absolutely hope you love Uppermoda and what it has to offer, and we hope that our fashion accessories make you stand out from the crowd.